think you should be. Hey yo, what is up guys? Rex Refusey back with another video, and today I'm going to be playing some Fortnite Battle Royale. Right now I'm playing on PC, but I have an Xbox controller in because I just don't like my keyboard. So you guys can see that it's PC. You can see my mouse. I'm on level 15 on PC, but on Xbox I'm at a level 68 now. I just really need V-Bucks, and so far I'm really playing with some solo. So right now I'm switching to my remote and let's go. So I've never actually won a match, but I've got down to the top. Like I was in the last person with someone else and I died. Today let's see if we can hit it. See if we can win this. See if we can win this. And by the way, they also updated Fortnite Battle Royale. And at the end of, I think at the end of this game, or in the middle of this game, just actually right now, you guys can see right here. That was the new locations for the shrines. Shrines that were put in by the Fortnite Masters. So right now I'm about to go where right now, you guys can see that they've added in these things called shrines. They're like, they kind of look like Chinese huts, and technically inside of these there are usually chests, and they can hold up to like, I'm not sure how many chests, but they can hold up to 3. So you guys can see this one right here that I'm going to. This is a shrine. You guys can see that it looks like a Chinese thing. Come on, I can't fall off. Okay. Here's one of the shrines. These are really good ways to like, actually, when you first start the game, it's like a very nice way for you like, get started off with some good, with some good meat. See if we can get ourselves a scarf here. Oh, and by the way, these are the new impulse grenades that they added. These impulse grenades, when you shoot them, they will literally blow anyone away. It will blow them away. Like, I'm not joking, they will go flying. Right now, I am in the circle. Yes. That was a little, so lucky. Assault rifle, really quick. Let's go right here. Come on, what the hell am I doing? There we go. Oh my god, I'm sorry, I fell out. Okay. So right now I'm about to go here. You guys can see I'm about to hit the other locations for the shrines. I'm good with this. I don't need that. Let's go up here. Just need the ammo. Let's go up in here. We already have a suppressed pistol. Where's the ammo? I heard someone. Hope I did not. Yes, a launch pad. Let's go. Perfect. We have this little, like, ridge barn thing right here. Like, since the Fortnite update with the shrines just got released, I think, 20 hours ago, 23 hours ago, to be exact. Not too many people know about it, so technically good, really. What did I drop? Let's go here. Did I even get the ammo? Wow. So, yeah. So that's one of the updates, so like when you're getting ammo now, it doesn't go like chick chick. Doesn't make those sound effects anymore. I wish they'd bring that back, actually. I really like those. So like, it would give you an indicator. So, let's see what we're gonna loot from here. Come on, come on. Don't do something good. Trap, no trap. Suppress machine. Oh, there, nope, never mind. There you go. There you guys heard the bullets. Never mind. I was almost hearing them. Well. Okay. Just, 7 seconds. The storm's closing in, but I'm in the circle, so right now I'm pretty good. I'm going to hit up Fatal Fields. Make sure we're good right now, really quick. What was I gonna do? Never mind, I don't need nothing. Okay, let's go up here, let's go up here. Make sure. This is a chest. There's someone here. Yep. There's someone in here. Discreet. Let's go up here. See, maybe. Oh shit. They got the chest. So they're looted. They've got shit. This is really tricky because usually it's the beginning of the game. And there's not really a reason to leave your loot spots. For some reason I'm glitching. I don't know why. Am I? No. No. Okay. Oh shit. I hate these things, but you know. That's what we got. That's what we're gonna deal with. I really usually don't go up these things, but it looks like they broke the stairs. I have no choice. Just to destroy the house. Probably having a tantrum or something. What the hell's wrong with this dude? Oh, see? That's just me. Crap. Super submachine gun? Really, I don't really have a reason. I gotta get me some minis. I need either potion or minis. Anything will help, really. Yes, perfect. Screw that. I'm right in the open. Let's get this back. Oh, perfect. I don't know what the hell's going on. My frame rate is a little bit lower than usual. I might have to higher it. I think I'm at maybe, I gotta higher up to 60 frames. I go at 20 right now. Let's see, maybe. No, if you can't do that in the middle of the game. Nobody. Oh shit. Come here, my dude. Come on, my aim is trash. Let's go, bro. Nope. Gotta leave this match. Sorry guys, just gotta fix it real quick. Whoa, I hate it when it does this. Let's go here, so the game mode settings, okay, let's auto view it automatically. And then it goes to high or epic. I think the high is with a medium so far what I need. I don't know, 60 frames. Take medium, and I'm gonna apply this, and then I'm gonna restore it so I can hit on medium, and then I'm gonna go back. Okay, and that should reset everything back to medium, which should work. So it should work. Okay, we're good.